show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome everyone, and thanks for coming. The crowd has waited long enough and watched it.
Match, the first match of the first episode of the TKW. And here we go, the TV title champion,
the following contest,
Sami Zayn. He said, let's go. And will his opponent, if he wins against the champion here, and I'm talking about The Miz, if he wins, he might have a chance at a future title shot. Here he comes, the A-lister. He's the Intercontinental Championship on SmackDown. Because you can't delete all major shows.
Looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
But by next week, I should be able to do that and everything. He's the Intercontinental Championship for right now, but he won't have a title next week when I fix the settings for SmackDown to be something else. But man, look at this arena! Oh my, I got suplexed by Brock, someone has a shirt. Sami Zayn versus The Miz. Miz wins here. He probably will have an upcoming title shot for Sami Zayn's TV title. And a big right boot from The Miz. And an elbow drop.
And so, what are your thoughts right now on The Miz?
It goes without saying that The Miz is incredibly impressed by his performance here tonight. But me, I'm going to see a little bit more of this match
before
making any judgments.
Oh, and it hits him with that moonsault. We'll be right back. And we are back from the commercial break. Sami Zayn takes down Miz. Oh, and a brain buster.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the
other. Oh, man.
People would agree with that assessment, John.
And I'm moonsault, but he misses. Wow. He just misses. Yeah. And somehow he gets up before The Miz. Miz looks, he looks so out of it. Zayn picks him up to the top rope.
He took too much time.
Miz with an elbow. And a crossbody.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Oh my God! Dear God! Oh, Zayn to the top rope.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
Oh no, he's saying get up. He's saying get up, Miz. Oh, he's setting Miz up. What could this be? Oh, a body dive, cross body dive. And he nails it. And then he gets Miz and a trio of elbows onto the Miz. Picks Miz up on an uppercut. Oh my. Oh, that looked like a like side effect. Like the broken one, Matt Hardy. Oh, he's stopping him. Just like Stone Cold would stop a Matt Hoff or somebody. And a big kick from the Miz, but looked like he missed it, really. Oh, Miz to the top rope. What's Miz going to do? Elbow drop. And he's taunting to the fans. And a backdrop. Zayn reverses. Oh. Miz reverses. Swings up to the top and buckles. And a big chop from the Miz. Oh man. Oh, hits him and then neck breaker. Oh, puts him over close to the middle of the rope. Pins Zayn. One, two. No, he kicks out. Miz kicks out. Oh, he's taunting. He's taunting for the dozens and dozens of Miz fans. Oh, big boot. Oh. Scroll crushing finale. Oh my goodness. He pins Zayn. That's gotta be it. One, two, and three. Miz wins very dominantly. Following the Miz's dominant win against Sami Zayn. Here comes, wait a minute. He debuted on the first live show. And then on the third one, also, this is Chris Danger. He's got a new attire for the rivalry. It looks like this is starting to be a rivalry with this man. Samoa Joe. And Samoa Joe is currently the NXT champion. But that will all change when I get the settings right. If this is anything like their one-on-one submission match, we are in for a big one. Here we go. Oh my god, deep six from Danger. Danger with his moveset is so phenomenal. And a DDT by Joe. Oh man, it kicks. Oh, and a jawbreaker by Danger. A sling blade. Oh my. Top rope. What's this? 450 splash. Dear goodness. 450 splash. Oh, and a backdrop by Joe. Oh, and a reversal by Danger. Danger picks Joe up, slings him over to the ropes, and a drop kick. What a perfect drop kick. Oh, second rope. Danger. Oh, man, what a move. Super kick. Danger pins Joe. He might already have Joe. One, two. No, Joe kicks out. Oh, my goodness. Oh, he's setting him up. No, Joe reverses. Oh, my. Deep six again. Oh, my. Not again. Oh, my God. Danger dominating Samoa Joe. Can't believe I'm saying that. Oh no, he's telling him to get up. What is he doing here? And a Hurricane Rana. And Danger stands up like it's nothing. Oh, Joe reverses. And a takedown. Danger grabs him. And a soup. Oh no, Falcon. Falcon. Oh my God. Falcon looked like a Falcon Arrow by Tombstone. Oh my God. A power driver. I don't know. That's gotta be it too. No, he kicks out. How did Joe kick out? Joe with a left hand. And I backdrop. Oh, and a stunner. That's got to be it. No. A two count. Man. Oh, man. Oh, and he's taunting like it's nothing. Oh, he's setting it up. Is he going to nail it? Oh. I don't know what that was. That might be it. One, two, and three. Chris. Danger. Dominate. Domination after domination. Are we going to see more domination of the first ever Tyler Killer Rich in Friday Night Wrestling? And here comes Bray Wyatt with Eric Rowan. Look at him dancing. And which is, oh, it's going to be Bray Wyatt versus Big E. The New Day are trying to get those tag team championships. Oh, and a clean break. Oh, back suplex to Wyatt. And Woods with that trombone. And tonight has been amazing to start off. I mean, later on, you got six woman battle royal to see the number one contender to Becky Lynch's Women's Championship. Then later on in the main event, Fatal 4-Way Extreme Rules to see the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's World Title here at TKW. Wyatt slinging Big E over to the ropes, picks him up and puts him down. Oh, and a senton. Oh man, why it's killing him. Oh, Dream straight. He's putting him closer away from the ropes, pins him. One, Big E. Oh my, he counts out at barely at one. Wow. Oh man, front suplex to Big E. He picks him up, Big E reverses and a clothesline. Oh, Wyatt reverses. Bray Wyatt is on.
I'm the eater of
roads, Bray Wyatt says. More like here in real life, knowing TKW, the eater of the pants. And another front suplex to Big E. Foot stopping him. The crowd chanting, Bray's gonna kill you. Wyatt hands him again. Two. Big E powers out at two. Oh my headbutt. Oh no. Oh my spider it is. He's going for Bray's gonna kill you chance again. Sister Abigail. He nailed Sister Abigail. Ball game. There it is. 1, 2, and 3. Here comes the women's champion, Becky Lynch. In a matchup, she will be facing against the fabulous Carmella. You just can't help to get hot for this entrance music. I love this music. Becky Lynch looking good with that title. We got 6 women in the battle royal later on tonight that will be trying to get a chance at that belt. Here comes her opponent, the fabulous
The Princess of Staten Island and the most fabulous diva in NXT.
Becky Lynch is going right after Carmella. Carmella with a reversal. Reverse DDT. What is Natalya doing here for Carmella? She trying to distract Becky Lynch. Oh, man. Oh, look at Carmella. And what is she doing? Becky Lynch is getting back in the ring. Oh. And I dropped down. Oh, man. Becky Lynch with several right hands and another. Oh, man. She's getting to the second rope. What is she doing here? And I dive. She's like, all right. Oh, the fans are loving it. With a right hand. And then what now? And a big suplex to Carmella. She's dominating. The women's champion is dominating. And a big right hand. And a big chop. And oh man, what's this? Oh, and plants her down. Oh, she's going for the pin. 1, 2, no. Just a 1 count. Oh, man. And a trio of elbows from Becky Lynch. She's just dominating. And a big kick. Several stops. Swings them over to the turnbuckle. Oh, Carmella reverses. Oh, man. Back suplex to Becky Lynch. And plants her down. Oh, to the top rope. But then gets off. Oh, and I plants. Oh, no. Carmella with a clothesline. Looks like Becky was going for her. Oh, Carmella's top rope. Becky's getting up. Oh my god. Set. Can she pull off this upset? 1, 2. No, 2 count. Oh man. And tossers are down, Carmella. Oh. Becky with a reversal right hand. Oh, running. Puts her down with a DDT. Oh, man, getting her up. What's she going to do? Her signature. Oh, black suplex. That might be it. 1, 2. Oh, man, she's setting up. Oh, man. No, Carmella reverses. Oh. Oh, Ballad Buster. But the champion being smart as hell, getting outside of the ring. Oh man, they fighting outside of the ring. Slings are over. Oh my god. Doing what she has to do. Oh man, and a big suplex again. Oh boy. Top rope. Becky's at top rope. Carmella's getting up. What's Becky going to nail her with? She nails her with a missile drop kick. That was a beauty. That might be it. One, two. No, Carmella kicks out again. And Becky with a big kick to the back. Oh man, what's this? Oh. Oh my. Man, that was a great move. She's gotten to the top rope again. Oh, she goes off. And a leg drop, but misses. Carmella hits it. Carmella looks like she's setting up for her finisher again. Oh, and a submission. That might be it for Becky. But rope break. Oh, and a big kick to the body. Oh man. Pins her. No, two count. Oh my god. That looked like a. Oh, come back. Oh boy. She got that comeback in her. Oh man, another battle of suplex. Oh no, we know what time it is. We know what time it is. If she gets it, the disarmer! She's got the disarmer! And she gets out of it. Man, Carmella's back has to be hurting her with a lot of suplexes. Oh man, what's she gonna do? She's at the second rope. Tornado DDT. She's pinning her. I think that might be it. One, two, three. No, Carmella belly kicks out. Oh man. Oh, belly suplex, this is the third one. Oh man, she's setting up for the disarmer again. She gets it, this has to be it. Disarmer! Disarmer! She gets out of it again! Oh, Carmella puts her over. Oh, man, she just taunting for the tauntness. Oh, no. Oh, man. She sets up. Oh, man, that might be it. And Becky gets out of it. Said I can do the same thing. Oh my, we just saw this move earlier on the match. That's gotta be it. Pinter. One, two, Wow. Women's matchup we are seeing here. Oh. Man, Becky's working her now. Oh, and she's working that arm again with that suplex. Oh, she's going to pin her. One. Two. Another two count. Oh, Carmella, what's she going to do? Oh, another Bronco Buster. And hits it. That really could be it. That could be it. Oh my. She upsets the champion. Next up at TKW, we've got a tag team match. And here comes Luke Harper, the returning Luke Harper, with Braun Strowman, the Wyatt family. And they're going to face one of the most popular tag teams that I've seen in a good while. Here they come, walking out, looking so confident. Oh man, Enzo Amore, Big Cass cut Harper and Strowman off. Here they come. One of the popular tag teams. There we go. Enzo Amore and Big Cass. Let's hear it from Enzo Amore.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide star, and you can't teach that. And this right here, this is Big Cass, and he's 7 foot tall, and you can't teach that. Bada boom, realest guys in a room. How you doing?
That's how they feel about Harper and Strowman. And here we go. One of these. Man, whew. They could be in title contention for the tag team championships. Harper and Strowman said yes, that they would. Man, Strowman dominating Big Cass. Look at this tag team, smart tag team. He's got Harper. Oh my god, a clothesline from hell. Harper is so talented, man. And Harper, the momentum change. Oh no, Harper with a uppercut. Oh, and a gut wrench that puts him over. Crowd was chanting, how you doing? Harper tags in Strowman. What a smart move. Oh, an uppercut from Harper. Strowman throws Enzo Amore outside of the ring. He throws Amore up. He gets in at by nine. Oh man, they're trying. Oh, headbutt. Oh, he got Strowman down. How did Enzo Amore get Strowman down? You know that didn't hurt Strowman. Oh, but a kick to the back. Tosses Strowman over there to his corner. Tags in Big Cass. Oh, double team move here. The boom shakalaka, but on the other. Big Cass got it. It's normally Enzo Amore that does in Big Cass with the strength. He pins him. One, two, three. No, Strowman powers out at two. Oh man, what a big headbutt to Big Cass. Strowman doing the smart thing. Put him over there to his side. No, Big Cass with a reversal. Oh, Harper with a hit. What a smart tag team. What's Strowman doing here? The Big Cass. And a big power bomb. Looks like a jackknife. Oh man. Oh man, he just tosses him. Strowman. Oh, Harper tosses him to a turnbuckle. Oh man, he's working the back of that knee. Harper plants him down. Big elbow drop from Harper. Oh man. Oh man. Uh-oh. Butterfly suplex. That back butterfly suplex, that is. Oh, and he's just stomping him. Harper. Man. Harper Strowman has taken control of this matchup by far. Big right hand. And a back. Oh, a face plant. Oh man, looks like he's pinning him. One, two, three. Harper. It's a final one. Oh baby, here comes Bailey. Oh, look at her. And here we go. Battle royal to see who will be the number one contender for Becky Lynch's women's champion. Man, we got a lot of action. But Bailey, Charlotte, Emma, all warping the other three girls' asses right now. Bailey with Sasha, Charlotte with Nikki, and Emma with Paige. Paige with a reversal right hand. And a falling slam. Sasha's got Bailey. Oh no. Sasha trying to eliminate Bailey. We've got Nikki Bella trying to eliminate Charlotte. Bailey gets back in. Will Nikki eliminate Charlotte? You got Emma trying to eliminate Paige. Charlotte safe. A lot of action to follow. Paige gets back in the ring. Big suplex on Bayley. Fall away slam. Looks like JBL doing that. Drawbreaker by Charlotte. Well, Emma holding on and gets back in. Bayley trying to get Charlotte. Trying to get Sasha. Charlotte trying to get Nikki out. Oh, well. Sasha's in. Is Nikki out? No, she stays in, barely. Fireman's carried by Nikki. Oh, Charlotte. Oh, man, what a hit to me. Oh, Nikki with a running bulldog. Leg sweep by Paige. Arm drag by Sasha and a slap. Paige trying to eliminate Emma. And a running bulldog by Sasha Banks. Big suplex by Nikki. Emma gets back in the ring. Jawbreaker by Paige. Reversal by Emma with a big right hand. Oh, Emma trying to eliminate Paige. Bayley with Sasha. Oh, an electric chair. Paige is eliminated by Emma. Paige has been the first one eliminated. And eliminate Bayley. Oh, could she get me eliminated? Bayley is the second one eliminated by Nikki Bella. Oh, and a spine buster. They chant for Bayley, but Bayley's just been eliminated, folks. This crowd here in New. Emma trying to eliminate Charlotte. Oh, she's getting closer. Charlotte blocks though. Oh, and a Hurricane Rana from Sasha Banks onto Nikki. But Sasha's like, let me try it again. Oh, wait a minute. Hurricane Rana takes Nikki Bella out. Nikki Bella's out. Wow, Nikki's the third one eliminated. Now we've got Sasha, Charlotte, and Emma. The final three out of the six. Charlotte says, Emma. Sasha Banks is just relaxed. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Takes down Charlotte. They double teaming on Charlotte now. Oh, Emma. Oh. But Charlotte stays in. And a back suplex. Sasha onto Emma. Emma trying to eliminate Sasha Banks. Oh, man. Sasha blocks. Charlotte. Oh, double team. And a DDT Sasha. And Charlotte plant Emma with a DDT. Charlotte trying to eliminate Emma. But Emma gets back in. Somehow, some way. Emma throws Charlotte over. Oh man, is she gonna eliminate Charlotte? She eliminates Charlotte. It's down to a final two. Sasha Banks and Emma are the back suplex from Sasha Banks. Jawbreaker from Emma. And a big STO takedown. Oh, Emma trying to eliminate Sasha. Will she do it? No, Sasha box. And a running bulldog for Banks. Oh, no. Emma reverses. No, Sasha reverses. They're just going back and forth. Sasha. Trying to eliminate Emma. Oh, will she do it? She's close. She eliminates Emma. Sasha Banks is the number one contender for the Women's Championship. Event. Fatal 4-Way Tables Match to see who the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's TKW World title is. We got Roman Reigns, the big dog, against the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, versus Finn Balor, versus Kevin Owens, and Owens got a table, Balor got his own table. Oh my god, big power bomb from Roman Reigns. Balor put his table in the TKW. Oh my, what's Balor? Oh, and a big drop kick by Balor. Styles throws Reigns back in. Oh, Balor. Just not, oh my god, he's just creaming Kevin Owens with it. The ropes shake while Styles get it, tries to get the other table. Oh my goodness, oh. Oh, misses. Okay, I'll beat hits on that time. Oh my. No one is safe with Kevin Owens with the table. Table goes out of the ring somehow. Reigns hitting Styles with the table. Reigns was trying to go after Balor, but Balor's got his mindset on Kevin Owens. Outside with that table. Reigns puts that table up. Does he have something in mind for the phenomenal one, AJ Styles, or no? They're all out of the ring. How clueless is that? I don't know. Brainbuster from Balor. Reigns does a neck breaker on Finn. Oh my. Oh, Styles with a big brain buster to Reigns. KO, Balor gets back in the ring. Balor with a big reversal. Will one go through a table? Oh my, what's Kevin Owens got blend here? Swings him over. Oh. Knocks his head on, oh my. Oh, and a big neck breaker. Styles, Reigns gets back in the ring. KO does the smart thing. Uh-oh. He leans it up on one of the corners. Balor puts Kevin Owens over there. Does he have something planned? Oh, big chop. Styles gets a table. Leans it over right there. A big senton from Balor. So two tables on two different corners. Oh, Balor. And a big chop again. He's trying to get that finisher. That table finisher. Oh, and he stomps. Styles is just whooping. Reigns, oh, Reigns with a reversal. And a big slam down. Oh, man. Oh, my God. What a chop. By Balor. Oh, he slings them over to the non. Oh man, what's he got in plan here? Uh oh. Oh, and it puts him down in that corner. Oh my goodness. Balor is set up. Balor glitching like a motherfucker. Reigns sets up a table. Finn just moves the table to the other corner. Reigns has Styles with a neck breaker. Finn trying to get to Kevin Owens. KO gets to Finn first. Electric chair to a powerbomb. Oh my god, the Reigns plants Styles through a table. Roman Reigns is the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's TKW World title. Oh my god. Here are some of the replays. Look at that chop right there. Oh my. Oh, powerbomb. And right here, Reigns picks up Styles and then moves him over and plants him through the table. Roman Reigns is the number one contender for Brock Lesnar's title. Thanks everyone for joining TKW Friday Night Wrestling for the beginning of it tonight. We had a hell of a show. I will see you guys next Friday night for more TKW Friday Night Wrestling.